Let's open the Components panel and insert some components into our model. We can do this by dragging and dropping them onto the modeling canvas. There are multiple categories, including doors and windows, furniture elements, and landscaping objects. It's easy to create custom components. We'll start by opening a new drawing and creating the geometry. Next, we'll classify this drawing according to a BIM classification. We can now launch the BM Create component to save this into the Components panel. Choose the entire drawing, an appropriate category, and an appropriate name. Press Enter a few more times, and we're done. The component should now be available in the Components panel.